So we set sail from the cold key port. We were sailing away with cargo of bricks for that grand city hall in New York. His baggage crop is rich for enough. And oh, how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. There was sketched about work and a chap from Westmead named Malone. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fired to Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man, Mick McCann, from the banks of the band, was a skipper on the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of a best line or rag. We had 2 million barrels of gold. We had 3 million bales of our naughty girl's tail. We had 4 million barrels of gold. We had 5 million hogs. We had 6 million dogs. We had 7 million barrels of porter. We had 9 million sides of a blind horse's hides in the hold of the Irish Rover. We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out.